Opportunity to me. My name is Jainish Jain, and today I am going to give a presentation on internship, our investment for your future. What is the meaning of internship? Firstly, I would like to tell you, the presentation will cover what are the meaning of internship, types of internship, why internship is important, or why and what do we need to know about internship and why internship are investment for your future. Then we will cover some statistical value according to the survey that occurs in 2018. So firstly, I would like to move on to first slide, that is, what is the meaning of internship? An internship is a period of work experience offered by an organization for a limited period of time. An internship is a natural bridge between college life and the professional world for students. It has always become a gateway to success of a career. In a simple way, internship is a practice of making a career path smoother and easier. There are various matters why students should get active in internship programs. Nowadays, there is a large practice of getting involved in an internship before being able to hold a job. According to the dictionary.com, internship is defined as any official or formal program to provide practical experiences for beginners in an occupation or profession. It is important for both the student and the employer. In the context of students, if they have participated in the intern activities, then they can identify their capacity of doing a particular job. Likewise, it is a benefit for the employer to hire someone who is already skilled and have the proper knowledge and idea about the job. Now, I would like to move on to second slide. That is type of internship. An internship can be unpaid or partially paid in the form of a stipend. Internships may be a part-time or full-time and are usually flexible with students' schedule. A typical internship lasts between 1 or 4 months. But they can be shorter or longer depending on the organization involved. The act of job shadowing may also constitute interning. Now, I will show that there are 5 types of internship. Mainly, there are 5 types of internship. First is insights, paid internship, work research, virtual research, that is called graduation or dissertation. Or 4th is unpaid internship, and 5th is partially paid internships. First, insight. What is insight? Mainly, large corporations, particularly investment banks, have insights program that serve as a pre-internship event numbering a day to a week, either in person or virtually. Second, paid internships. Paid internships are common in professional field, including medicine, architecture, science, engineering, law, business, especially accounting and finance, technology, and advertising. Work experience internships usually occur during the 2nd or 3rd year of schooling. This type of internship is to expand an intern's knowledge both in their school studies and also at the company. The intern is expected to bring ideas and knowledge from school into the company. Now, I would like to show the 3rd point, that is work research, virtual research, or dissertation. This is mostly done by students who are in their final year of school. With this kind of internship, a student does research for a particular company. The company can have something that they feel they need to improve, or the student can choose a topic in the company themselves. The results of the research study will be put in a report and often will have to present it. Fourth point, that is unpaid internships. What are unpaid internships? And unpaid internships are typically through non-profit charities and think tanks, which often have unpaid or volunteer positions. State law and state enforcement agencies may impose requirement on unpaid internships programs under minimum wage activities. A program must meet criteria to be properly classified as an unpaid internship. Okay, now I would like to move on to next slide, that is partially internships. What are partially internships? Partially paid internships is when students are paid in the form of a stipend. Stipends are typically a fixed amount of money that is paid out on a regular basis. Usually interns that are paid with stipends are paid on a set schedule associated with the organization. Last but not least, virtual internships. What are virtual internships? Another type of internships growing in popularity is the virtual internships, in which the intern works remotely and is not physically presented at the job location. It provides the capacity to gain job experience without the conventional requirement of being physically present in an office. The internship is conducted via virtual means such as phone, email, and web communications. Virtual interns generally have the opportunity to work at their own pace. Now, why internship is important, or why we do know about the term internship, and what do we need to know about the internship? There are mainly 6 points that we are focusing on. First is time management, career foundation, resume builder, real world experience, teamwork, get to work in a real environment. First, time management. It is real world now and when should learn how to manage their time. Even a second matters a lot when a person is involved in a busy world. People will have very limited time duration. As the time decision, they are ought to submit their assignment at the time, and that is what the internship teaches first, the value of time. Second, career foundation. It is a basic component of the internship, that is career foundation, means a person knows very well about what he or she is working for, but without letting her consume him and her. Internship teaches one to think beyond their capacity, which will be important for their future career. It is a base for the future. Career foundation means to have a vision in mind. It gives ideas about how to create balance, work and life. Third is resume builder. Internship is all about experiences. So wherever we go to apply for a job, they ask for our resume. To make our content of skills and experiences, expandable internship background support will be very much effective. It helps us to make a good and strong resume. Next is real world experiences. A real world experiences are totally unknown to our level students. They don't know how hard it will be to stand for self and settle a life while before they have been depending upon their family. Interns will have the taste of how life will be in their coming lives, and to gain such experiences is very important. Next is teaches teamwork. Internship teaches teamwork. It is the basic component of the internship. Career foundation means a person knows very well about what he is working for but without letting it consume him and her. So internship teaches one to think beyond their capacity, which will be important for their future career. And it also teaches us to work in a teamwork. It is a base for the future. Career foundation is also means to have a vision in mind. It gives ideas about how to create balance work and life. Get to work in a real environment. College students that complete an internship have a great advantage over those that don't, and they learn how to apply their academic knowledge into practical life. An internship gives us the chance to test run the knowledge that we have gained while learning new skills in the process. Moreover, internships give you the chance to learn more about the industry that we are interested in, which is possible to practice within the classroom. It is very great starting professional world. It is a technique to gain professional experience. Why internships are investment for your future? It is the main and basic point. Internships play a crucial role in shaping one's career. It is not only helps undergraduates and graduates gain real exposure to working environment, but it also helps them develop the necessary skills required to stand out in a saturated job market. Statistics have shown that those students who have undergone several internships during college have better chances of attracting employers and recruiters later on. And thus, an internship's experience is beyond important. It is valued by employers and hiring managers because it illustrates a relevant working experience that will help students excel in future positions. Why internship is important for your future as an investment? There are basic 9 points where I show that internships are an investment for your future. First, get to know about yourself. Consider your internships as an opportunity to explore more about yourself. Many students do not know what are their strengths and weaknesses. So, some of them, for instance, do not know if they prefer working independently or on a team. So, the role of an internship is to help you identify your work preferences and encourage your personal growth by putting you into real-life situations and that trigger your exploration. Therefore, students who go for internships develop strong interpersonal and intrapersonal skills better than those who do not. That's exactly what you need at this stage of your life. Simply, you need to become familiar with the professional settings and figure out what you really want to do with your career. Second point is gain experience. There is always a huge gap between reality and expectations. Undergoing an internship will give you a glimpse into the real working environment. Experience, above all things, is the most important reason why students should do at least one internship before they graduate. It offers them the opportunity to learn new skills and try out new tools. Either interning at a startup or at an established company, the internship experience will give you an insight into whether this is the right career path for you. Third point is gain confidence. You are presumably now at this stage where you have not figured out your most valuable asset yet. Students and fresh graduates often find it hard to figure out what they are exceptionally good at. Therefore, during your internship, you will be exposed to a number of challenges that will make you explore your greatest attributes and become more confident. For instance, you might be asked to pitch ideas, suggest solutions, write reports, and give a presentation to a large number of people. After completing your internship, you will be surprised by how confident you have become about your skills and knowledge in your industry. Fourth point is build connection with professionals. It is very important point. During your internship, you will not just meet professionals and experts in your field, but you will also have the chance to work with them. Building professional relationships with them will definitely help you in the long run. An important advice we have for you is to stay in touch with your employers and mentors after your internship is completed. Reach out to your former employers either via social media or emails. Everyone's is in a while as they can be helpful in providing recommendation letter and suggesting new opportunity in the future. Fifth point is strengthen your resume. Having one or two or even three internships listed on your resume will have a tremendous impact on your future career. Students and fresh graduates who have had more than one internship are more likely to be considered by most employers and hiring managers for a full-time job positions. In this competitive job market, employers seek experienced candidates more than ever. So, if your resume is presenting a solid practical background, you are more likely to get the job. Make sure you list down all the acquired skills, duties, and responsibilities you had during the internship period. Sixth is mentorship. The mentorship valuable mentor relationships often start with a personal connection that enhance the experience for both the mentor and the mentee. Working as an intern may give you the opportunity to meet a potential mentor naturally and establish a relationship that helps guide your career path. In person, you have the chance to reveal your personality and show defense and respect while seeking guidance and input. An internship can create a situation where your relationship develops originally. Even if you end up working elsewhere in a full-time position. Seventh point is secure good references and recommendations. The supervisors and mentors you meet during your internship can be a valuable references for you as you pursue a full-time job. The more positive and hardworking you are, the more likely managers are willing to recommend you for open positions. References generated from an internship can be valued in your job searches because those managers will have known you personally and see how you contribute to their company. They can speak to specifies and describe your developing skills and how your education prepares you for an employment. Eighth point is transition to a permanent job. If your internship is a good positive experience for you and the people you working for, you could be hired for a permanent position at the company. Hiring managers often use internships as an interview process to determine which interns would be a good fit for open positions. internships can act as preliminary employment training, and human resources personnel and managers can observe you in various situations to determine if you might be valuable addition to a team. It reduces some stress you might face in looking for a job without making internship contracts. Even if that company does not have any available permanent position, you can still move on with contacts and mentors in your field. 9. That is, land a full-time position. Last but not least, if you really commit to producing quality work, your employer is likely to offer you a job. According to the National Association of Colleges and Employers, that is NACE, almost half of the recent grads who were employed right after graduation did at least one internship. So, do not underestimate the power of internship, as it might have a significant impact on your career. Demonstrate a strong work ethic during your internship and be passionate about what you are doing. Prove yourself as a fast thinker and a learner, and always leave a good impression. Now, I would like to present some statistical value in front of you according to the survey that occurs in 2018. India sees steep rise in internships across different industries as young graduates seek more skills. According to the survey, India has seen an upsurge in internship seekers as well as organizations opening up internship opportunities across various industry verticals, with application rising 80% in a year, said a survey. National Capital Region has been the driver of internships among the cities in India. Indian students prefer virtual internships 3 times more than in office internships. Startups hire majority of internship seekers in India. Management and media have been the hottest sector to enroll in for internships. So, over the last 5 years, more companies have been actively looking for intern profiles. According to a recent survey by Internshala, an online internship and training platform, India had 80% more internship applications, with 2.2 million applications received in 2018, and compared to 1.27 million the previous year, that is 2017. The trend is in part due to more industries are looking to have a fresh minds and ideas on existing projects for better productivity. Internships trending 2018. According to the data by Internshala, India's National Capital Region has been the top provider of internships, with a total of 35% internship opportunities, followed by Mumbai and Bangalore at 20% and 15% respectively. This include opportunities in startups, MNCs, and even government entities. In fact, a lot of aspiring interns have been enrolling in internships from 2 tier cities, which clearly indicates the growing awareness around companies hiring intern profiles among the students. Virtual internships 3 times than in-office internships. According to the stats, more number of people have been considering virtual internships than in-office internships. Virtual internships have got 3 times more application than in-office internships, since a larger chunk of students are the ones already enrolled in various courses or prefer working from home. What are the key benefits other than stipend they give you in internships? Stipend or the monetary compensation has been an important factor for people taking up various internships to enhance their skills. The average stipend offered to interns was recorded as Rs 7,000, while the maximum stipend goes up to Rs 85,000. Other than that, amid the rising concern over unemployment and skills gap, internships have emerged as an opportunity to have a career experience at various stages, from colleges, students, to people willingly to start their career. In fact, over 46 internships, according to Internshala, have turned into pre-placement offered by the end. Internships as a whole have been a way to capitalize on theoretical concept to practical implementation even before the student complete college. Now I would like to conclude today's presentation by saying that an internship is not only an investment in your future career, it is also an opportunity for you to explore alternative career options and to know whether you are into the industry or this firm. An internship will help you to test drive your career before getting stuck in a full-time job that you don't like. Thank you.